Has been charged in a North Topeka homicide that happened over the weekend. The Shawnee County District Attorney's Office has filed charges against John Kyhnell II. Charges include premeditated first-degree murder and felon in possession of a firearm. Topeka police were called Saturday morning to the 1300 block of Southeast Monroe. Officers arrived to find 47-year-old Richard Hernandez on the ground with multiple gunshot wounds. He was pronounced deceased at the scene. Kyhnell is jailed on a $1 million bond.